Don't ignore the GPS.
Turn right in 2 light years on the next asteroid.
What?
No! I'm turning left instead. There we go!